An early morning robbery has police on the move as commuters start the work week. Officials say the U.S. Mini Mart along Main Street in Carbondale Township was robbed this morning. That's Business Route 6 in Lackawanna County. We're not sure exactly what was taken or if weapons were involved there, but emergency officials confirm arrests were made a short time later in connection with that robbery. In this exclusive video, you'll only see on Eyewitness News several police cruisers converging on this stretch of the Casey Highway westbound in Dunmore. There were crews saw three people ordered out of the vehicle and told to get on the ground. Two men and a woman were handcuffed and taken away by state police. Officials won't say how the arrests are connected to the robbery, but they do say it does tie into the crime. The suspects were taken to the state police barracks in Dunmore.